I think this is the last two to have a second gen bumper replacement. That's a first gen two.